at all the issues in 2020. There's plenty, many enemies and very varied reasons to be angry. I'm gonna try my best to not sound on a particular side, but I'm thinking I'm mad and I'm not gonna try to hide it. Australia was ablaze and it's really not right. 480 million animals lost their lives. If only we had a leader that could handle the news. A climate change, tackle the truth instead of packing their suitcase. This new case of a virus is spreading and people laugh it off. Snarky scoffs at panic buyers until they sneeze and start to cough. Economies crashing and even managers' bosses are collapsing and stopping to worry if next week they'll even have a job. And that's a lot to handle, especially if you are a cop. But there's a bunch of problems that are more obvious that need to stop. Judgmental thugs in a badge with a lack of good intent, making it a nightmare for officers here to protect. It's fucking arrogant if you aren't seeing the stats. Being a black-skinned individual is needlessly packed with an ingrained burden of just being sent to the back. And on top of all of that, some police are out to attack. Yeah, the media's skewed. If you're feeling this, you're hearing my views. And if not, fuck you, I never wanted you in my crew. And if you come at me with all lives matter, then you are dumb as shit. Quit thinking to yourself and focus on the topic just a bit. What's next? Yellowstone explodes with a plume of smoke. The tumor broke on Earth and now the humans go to stupid mode. Meteors and cataclysm and aliens pay us a visit. And maybe the witnesses pray for a minute. This is the end times, and if it isn't, it should be a wake-up call to take all of our troubles and make them all feel like hate with. I'm sick of waking up, shaking up with an aching jaw, flicking through the news to see the latest this year has in store. Let's fix the issues I've attempted to raise. The warnings of global warming seem to be swarming in lately. Government budget cuts to the fossil fuel industry must be the priority. Funding of clean energy is just to start to stall this clusterfuck. Uppercut the higher ups, strip their wealth away and see how long they last as one of us. I have a hunch that some of the current prime ministers and presidents are nothing but an evil, cumbersome bunch of cunts, stirring up their people by spreading rumors and tweeting shite, scheming while the public is feeding off hype and agreeing blind. COVID-19 is a crisis we gotta deal with, right? A mask isn't your freedom dying. You realize you're being kind? Keep your distance, stay at home if you disagree or don't. Follow those simple rules, you're putting lives at risk, you're dope. I'm sick of these jokes, thinking they know better than all the intelligent folk that reckon they work, but they're terribly slow and never checking Snopes. It's upsetting knowing many going, really showing any growing, plenty going mental, towing a line of blowing up lies, oh, and semi-throwing lives away by lowering IQs while yelling, moaning, begging, groaning, ebbing, flowing. Yeah, white people listen, there's definitely a privilege to being as the history books are written. It doesn't mean your life ain't hard, I live with the barkers, I'm mentally scarred. It means your pigment isn't another thing you have to worry about. Racism is still rampant, it's not a personal diss. If you heard this and felt offended, well then it is what it is. And even with the massive amounts of bigotry that's around, I'm seeing lots of positive changes in people's actions now. I mentioned the aliens visiting, I wasn't kidding. We need them to exist to show us that every human living is on the same team. So enough of the bickering, it's petty. We need 2020 visions of life after 2020.